Oh, this is Caterina Satori, and it's a video challenge, 100 videos, and this is the video number 3. Today, I'd like to share with you a secret to radically upgrading and changing your reality, and it lays in your personal vibrational essence. Another way to say it, your frequency, baby. You know, there is a common saying, your energy does not lie. It cannot. So what is buried within our emotional world, we feel it emanates from us. That's why when you meet somebody, you're like, oh, I don't know why, but I feel like I've known this person for a while and it feels so easy to be with them. And you meet another person and you spend 5 minutes with them and you feel drained. This is the power of your frequency. So the key insight that I'll share with you is this. Your reality is a reflection of your vibrational essence. Your reality is a reflection of your vibrational essence. When you begin to see it like that, you are always in the mindset of a creator, because you know if it's up to you, you're gonna alter your frequency, you're gonna change it up, you're gonna upgrade it, and it's not gonna happen overnight, right? But if you continue to see that your life is a reflection of your core vibrational essence, that everything that is up to you, that you just focus on raising your frequency every single day by doing things that bring you joy, your reality is a reflection of your core vibrational essence. Simply sit with that thought, contemplate, keep it in your heart, and follow your inspiration on doing more things that bring you joy, because joy is one of the highest vibrations that you can attune to, like a radio station. When you begin to see yourself as an antenna transmuting frequency, you are tapping to a next level of personal power. Thank you for checking out this video. Be blessed. Your reality is a reflection of your core vibrational essence. Radiate your beauty. Radiate your joy, and remember, you have the power to upgrade your frequency at any moment.